pause and give all your love to our final act, John Cocco!
Why don't we just all admit we're married to complete shithead husbands? the most atrocious thing yesterday. Well, he wanted to have sex after I took a shower.
After? What? After? What is he? Is he crazy?
You know, they do that in Japan.
He has to. I know, I mean, that's why I don't travel anymore. I don't even.
A shower because they like to be clean before and after coitus.
But I mean, I want to be clean after coitus too. I mean, that's a given for me.
But you before is
before. Yeah, before is just. No sense at all.
What else did he want from you, that crazy bastard?
He's always asking for something.
No showering.
Malcolm. I know that we have taken away physical violence, but sometimes the Lord finds that to be necessary. Do I need to pull out a ruler and smack you on the bottom? It's gonna hurt me.
Verbally, or will I have a ball gag in my mouth?
Oh, I'm not crazy. You will be able to.
Okay, okay, that's a little.
Yes, so is that okay? That'd be with everyone.
I mean, if this is what it takes. Yeah, I mean, I came here to be a server. That's what I'm going to be, no matter what.
That's my goal in life.
It is a very, very prestigious job, you see. Not everyone is cut out for BDSM service, you know?
Can I keep the latex when I'm done?
We do not want it back, yes.
Will we get to keep these forever?
be a restaurant server at one of the best restaurants in the block. It's a little tight,
it's just
a little bit, but I kind of like it. I can't wait to get out there and take all of their orders.
Oh!
me, Father, for I've sinned. It's been about 6 years since my last confession.
Oh, 6 years, my child. What has taken you so long?
You know, groceries and stuff.
Quite sin, is that what you're saying? It's been 6 years since the last time you've sinned.
No. I've sinned quite a bit. I just, you know, I was reading this magazine the other day, and Gwyneth Paltrow was giving a little excerpt in her Goop memorabilia, and she was like, the best thing to cleanse your soul is just to get rid of your sins. You'll feel 10 pounds lighter. So, and I followed Gwyneth, like,
well, she truly is one of the Lord's children. So that doesn't sound like a sin, though. So I am ready to hear whatever sins you have.
Now, see, that's the question I have. What do you consider to be a sin? Because I could have maybe 3 or maybe several thousand.
Okay, well. Obviously, the 10 Commandments are something that maybe you're not well-versed in. Is this what I'm hearing?
No.
So wait. Did Gwyneth not share the 10 Commandments on her Goop website?
Those 10 Commandments, yes. Let's see, number 1. Always use the moon dust if you want to cleanse yourself before bed with your smoothie. Otherwise, you're gonna need love dust for passion.
No. I appreciate what Gwyneth is trying to do.
You would go with the earth energy? That's what I'm saying.
Earth energy is to keep all of the energy on earth and not kill it, then thou shalt not kill, if that is what Gwyneth is trying to say. And why does it smell like wine through the grate here?
I brought a Franzia. I didn't know just a regular bottle would fit, because I'm having one of those days, you know.
I understand that this is very unorthodox. Typically, people don't bring a box of Franzia in the confessional.
Well, then aren't I a trendsetter? I swear! You know, they told me the church would be this fun. I swear. Maybe I'll wear a hat and then everyone else will.
Well, that actually fell to the wayside a while ago. But if you want to bring that fashion back, why, we wholeheartedly agree with that. Pope John Paul V, we do not agree with him taking away the hats.
You know, I loved their first 2 albums, although Ringo, he's still alive, and I don't know why.
Okay, so I don't think you're a Catholic here, and that's fine. We're all Catholics under the eye of the Lord. So this is turning into a bit of a catechism lesson and less of a confessional, my dear child.
Can I confess something to you?
That is what I've been waiting for the past several minutes now.
You sound like a young George Clooney. Has anyone ever told you that? I feel like I'm watching ER, but with my ears.
Thank you. I have heard time and time again. I definitely have.
Say it, Matt Damon, I put you in too many films. Stop it already. Just go ahead and say it. Just say it.
Matt Damon, I put you in too many films. Stop it already.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Spot on!
If you are confessing that I sound like George Clooney,
and why is that a crush on him? He was always my favorite man. I would sing his name aloud to myself. Oh, George, you're in charge of my emotions.
that's a lie.
Register for level one of music improv, which is so much fun. So sign up for a class that starts in January. Before I let you all go, please give a warm round of applause and give lots of thanks to the man that makes all this possible. Disaster! A couple incredible mashup, mashed potato jokes at the bars. Let's get a drink and go.